So it's gotta be this way.
It's gotta be this way because you can't get back through this way right here.
Yeah.
You need Yoshi. For the POW for some reason.
Oh, there it is. Cloud.
There is a cloud. Now, what does it want me to do? You need the spike to do that. This is very, very well thought out.
It is. I like it. Gathering items.
Does that mean you need the POW? Yeah, I think that
means
you
need the
POW.
They always tell you what you need to get.
Which does not remind you of a certain level?
It does. Like, man, you should be all over this situation.
Woof. I don't know if I wanted to go through that door or not. I don't think that was it. No, it's gonna be...
Ah, there's your helmet. This is very reminiscent of your level.
I know, where you gotta go get a bunch of items and head back to Ghastly Conundrum.
Yep.
Now, what one said it needed?
I need to get another cloud, and then it's up and to the left, I believe.
Yeah, it's up right, technically right above me.
Right above, yeah, right there. That's the one. And
there's the Yosh. The Yosh is my boy.
Yoshi! I like Yoshi, he's adorable.
One thing I do like about this iteration of Yoshi in this game is his tongue sound is great.
Oh, it is.
It is extra wet and gooey.
And you have all the items.
I am all kitted up, as Kaz would say. Now, where do you just there?
Yeah. Yeah, there we go.
I love the tongue sound. The...
Oh, it's so gooey.
It's so wet and heavy sounding and just... Ugh.
Yeah.
I love it. That's one thing I do like about this, Does it poop anything out, or do I go into it? I'm gonna inspect for a second.
I'm gonna say explore the area a little bit.
Nope, we're going in it. We're going down.
All in.
Sorry, Yoshmeister.
Yeah, Yosh.
Oh my god, you see the thing? That thing had to poop out? My goodness.
I was gonna say, it looked like a very straining operation.
Very much so. Now, where do we go with this monster? And I don't even know if I need a pee or not.
Just keep it.
Thought I got one.
These are all the sections we've already been in. Oh, wait, pee, forward that way. Wow, I am very impressed with this level. So, slide.
Oh, wait.
Or no, maybe we'll jump. Because the spiky thing can break that. I don't think you're gonna get that thing through there.
You never know. I figured I'd give it a shot.
Yeah.
Come on, stupid. What do you need the flying thing for?
Don't know. But I'm sure we'll find out.
I'm not going that way.
Get out the clown car.
What, go down here?
Yes. See if there's anything we would on the far side of that. I don't remember if there is or not. There is not. Okay.
Alright, yeah. The only thing, though, is you gotta realize is you gotta talk a little bit louder than that so that people can hear.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
I forgot we were doing this.
See, you're getting into it now.
I am.
I got 100 seconds left to figure out what the hell and the who and the what.
Yeah, so let's go over that way and... oh, there. I think, maybe.
Yes.
Yes, yes, yes. Yes.
Wow, really?
Yep. There and then. This level is very impressive.
This is pretty good.
Now we're back outside. There's a checkpoint.
There is a checkpoint. How much more of this nonsense is there?
I don't know.
Mr. Wiggles.
Mr. Wiggles. Monty Mole, Boomba, he's lost his shelmet.
It's always a bad day when you lose your shelmet.
It is.
One thing about this spinny thing I don't like is the freaking... There's no way to control your descent past, you know...
If you press down, then it'll just go straight down.
There it is, there right there. Do. There we go. 26 seconds left with style points.
That was cool. I like
that. That was a good level.
It was.
That was good. And you wanted to give it up.
Because I can't wall jump.
Yeah, you can't wall jump.
I was just eyeing that.
I was an eyeball. A very hairy eyeball towards the bone-chilling ghost house. Because it didn't look like it was... Oh, it's Super One. Have fun with that. Whoa, now. Oh, there's ice blocks, like, mixed into that.
You didn't notice?
I did now. And there's note blocks. They're just happy to see you.
That's a lot of ghosts. That's
a lot of super winged ghosts. And they are happy. Happy, happy, joy, joy to see you.
Piss off. Leave me alone. Leave me alone.
Holy smokes. You might want to turn around. Actually, you might want to... Oh, shit. You're going to have to alternate.
Oh, God.
You're going to have to alternate.
That is horrifying.
That is horrifying. Here's another ultimate life form. Which is not. Wow, that is a lot of ghosts. You got to switch back and forth really quickly. So as to keep them all in place. But at the same time, you don't want to fall off the track. You got to just...
God.
Wow, really?
That is hard.
That is terrifying.
Would you say it is bone chilling?
One could describe as such. Dance!
Dance, Plumber Man, dance!
Dance! Magic dance! Come on! Oh my god! Where's the end? There it is!
Woo!
That was great! Like a boss.
That was awesome. I like that.
That was really good. That was really good. Is there anything else that's catching your eye down there? I don't think I see anything.
Don't say anything, though.
I see someone's name is... What? Business make me my jump high generally. I'm curious. Okay, I gotta know. There's some things that I must know, and this is one of those things that I must know.
Yeah.
Something tells me that this is gonna be really stupid. But,
is yes. Your curiosity satisfied?
It is. I needed to know.
Was it everything you hoped for and more?
Yes, it was. I needed to know what the business make my jump high generale or whatever that is. What are you looking at? Oh, mechanical castle. Ooh, yeah, that does look good.
That looks really interesting.
Ah, and it's Super 3.
Ah, your favorite.
I do like me some Super 3. What is it doing?
Uh-huh.
Oh, wait.
Oh my god, really? That is awesome!
I did not know you could do that! He changed the cannon thing based on bouncing a spring up off of it, and it raised it.
That is so cool! So now we've got bullet bills. What are they doing for us? So you just sent off one of the floor pieces. Send off the other one, see if it does anything.
Oh yeah, I didn't even notice that. Why would you want to do that?
I don't know. What does the bullet bill change? That is so cool!
That is cool as hell, and it keeps the cannon on it.
Okay, so bullet bills, what are they doing for us?
I don't know, but that was nifty as all hell.
It was.
It's almost like I need another
spring. I was just gonna say, I wonder if there's another spring that will turn the cannon into a platform to go into the pipe.
Yeah, to go into the pipe. Yes. That's what I was thinking. You said I'd set this one off.
You did. I don't... Oh, there it is.
I don't know what that does.
I don't know. And it's back again. So where would we get another spring?
I don't know. Well, first and foremost, I mean... nothing in there. Get off the freaking... vine. This is another, what was it, haunted... What was the one called from Frank? Was it Frank level, or was it somebody else's level?
Oh, I know the one you're talking about. It was not Frank. It was that one that was the epic puzzle level.
Yeah. And I'm thinking we got another one of those on our hands right now.
Yes. That is really cool.
I did not know you could do that.
I know.
Another spring in there can get you... would be able to bring that cannon up enough to...
to turn it into a platform.
Yeah. So, what are we not looking at? We're definitely not looking at something. And it has something to do with us needing a tail.
Yes. That has become abundantly clear. Is there anywhere you could potentially fly?
There's the other one. don't know what setting these off does exactly, like how
if
that
anything.
Would, how that would change anything.
Oh, 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 can you smack the note block with your tail?
That was a good idea, but no.
Oh, okay. That does seem like a very random note block.
It does seem like a conspicuously placed note block. Let me get this thing fast enough there. Ah, wait a minute. Ah!
There we go. There it is.
That was genius!
That was awesome! Okay, now what have we got here? Nothing up there. Ah, we have a muncher. That'll blow that up, apparently. Do we want to go down there? I'm guessing we want to go down there. Hidden block. Boing.
And that damaged me. Hopefully I don't need
the tail.
It's always nice to have a tail. Wow, really?
This should not be the hardest part of the level.
Well, I'm making it the hardest part.
Boinga, boinga, boinga.
Look at Shades of the Koopa Troopa Catastrophe. Oh, wait, 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 wait.
Yeah, down there. And then we find it.
Yeah, Shades of the Catastrophe, where you gotta freaking, you know. Manage a turtle. Come on, stupid.
A flower and a key. Okay.
I'm guessing as much.
Yep.
Checkpoint. What does this do? Okay, I was gonna say, what does that do?
Yeah, that's gotta go in there.
Yeah. Okay, what do I do with it, though?
Go back through the door, maybe? It doesn't seem like there's much else in here.
But the reason why I can't, there's something physically blocking me.
Ah.
And again, what I would say to that, and I'm going to pause it so I can explain it without wasting time on the clock, but when you come back from the checkpoint,
oh,
that
right,
door
will
be
locked.
Locked
again. Okay, yeah.
So,
fair point. So, activate it, see what happens. Hey! Hello, friend.
Ah, that's what's going on up there. Alright, hopefully there's not too much because I don't have much time left in here. Wow!
Wow! That timing!
Muncher timing!
That was so cool!
Muncher timing for the win.
I can't imagine the amount of bug testing that needed.
Yeah.
Okay, so you can't do anything with that yet.
And then he's gonna float up. Boink!
Oh, that was so cool!
That is really cool.
Oh, now you've gotta survive.
We don't have the time to. Time's gonna run out.
Damn it.
This is genius.
It is.
This is so genius. Again, it's easiest to go close to this cannon so that it doesn't fire.
Yeah.
That's part of the reason why people get panicked in a room like that. They start bouncing around. See, the door's locked again.
Yep. Okay, so.
So.
Need to wait for the shell to come out.
This is genius.
This is so cool.
The amount of, like you just said, the amount of bug fixing this thing would take is absurd. And now I don't have my super triple fire blaster because I don't have my fire flower right now. Wow, really? There it is. And there's something else up there that I missed. Hey, nope. Okay, we're back.
Yay.
Audacity decided to stop recording audio.
Yep.
We're still recording video, though.
In theory.
Yep. Fortunately, we caught that fast enough, so.
Uh-huh.
Back at it?
Back at it.
All right. All right, okay.
Yep.
This is so genius as to how everything comes together.
Uh-huh. I love levels like this.
I know, I do too.
Yeah, so now we have to...
Again, the trick is to go up against the cannon. You don't have to worry about the third cannon at that point in time, and it's just a matter of surviving
the red one.
The red auto cannon, which that in and of itself isn't that big of a deal.
I like the way they've used the, what is that thing called?
Skewer?
Skewer. I like the way they've used it.
Yeah, the skewer.
Lots of flowers. Doing the wave.
Do the wave. Oh,
and oh, hey, baby. Now.
Wow, holy fucking shit, this is nuts. No, this is made 5 times harder doing with that bit. God, give me the thank you.
Give me the mush.
I need the mush. I want the mush.
Do the wave.
Do the wave. This is so hard to concentrate. Come on, stupid. Thank you. Get the fuck out of here. Wow, I ain't never seen it. Do the wave. I ain't never seen anybody do something like that.
Oh my god, that was awesome.
Like, super awesome mechanical wave of doom.
And this is reminiscent of the beginning.
Yeah. What are they supposed to poop out? Nobody knows.
Get the key and see if it gives us a key.
Oh, there's a key right there. I don't know what happened.
Oh, no.
But it's a party, though.
Yeah, dance party.
This level is crazy.
I like it.
There's more baby Bowser. And there's the end. That was genius.
That was awesome.
The amount of bug fixing that would take to get something like this right. It was really good.
I'm curious what else this guy's got now.
Yeah, actually, as a matter of fact, first and
foremost, Chris from Germany.
Yeah.